Okay, go in. Hopefully it doesn't drop, because that would be bad. Second lucky dip. We've got this one. Let's choose this, because it's got like little yellow flowers. It is a bit spiky, but we can manage. Maybe like this. Ow, I just pricked myself. We'll just try the safe way, kids. Now we're going to find another spot. It is very sunny today, even though it's like winter. Back to me, bucket. Guys, we're going to just put it behind the fence. You know, don't worry, this is an electric. Look, not electric. Lucky dip, not focused. Okay, we're not looking. We've got this crab. Let's go over here to this little ferny thingy. Nope, it's like some sort of, I don't know. Okay, let's try something like this. Cutting glass because it's in the way of my shot. I've got my own little private forest, which isn't really mine. There's like literally a fence over it, but still. We're just gonna sneaky-meeky. Over here. We'll try a couple shots. We are finished in this little corner. We are going to go explore some more. Even though, yeah. No. So we're in the corner. Little corner with some rubbish. How dare someone litter. So much litter, you know. We're gonna use this sage bond. You know. And take a picture up here. Stand. It's not standing. We are done here. Comment down below if I nailed or failed this photo shoot, because my backyard doesn't have the best photos opportunities. But you know, I tried.